In this video, we're going to show you how to remove the top cover plate on the Altivar 630 and 930 process drive.
As you can see, it's pretty hinged in at the bottom, so it's pretty difficult to take out. But the trick is to pull it from the back. So you're going to have to get your hand in on the back, pull up, and then forward towards you, and it should snap right off.